magic bulb. I have made this motorized fan which works with solar panel in RoboFun Lab India. It has a solar panel, dynamo, axle and flaps. So when the light rays fall on the solar panel, it absorbs it and sends energy to the dynamo. Then the dynamo moves the axle and in turn it moves the flap. Now I will show you how it works.
So when the light rays fall on the solar panel, it absorbs it and it is the light energy. When it passes into the dynamo, it changes into electrical energy. From the electrical energy, it moves the axle and here it becomes mechanical energy. And because of the mechanical energy, the flaps move and it generates wind energy. So right now the light rays are falling and it is absorbing it and then passing it into the dynamo. The dynamo is moving the axle and in turn it is moving the flaps. Thank you.